Alright. So all my TVs I got out here are going off to the movie studio for a TV series. And, yep. I brought this home from storage because I didn't have a place to put it. And, that's an old Navy oscilloscope. I guess I'll show you that. Pretty neat. And it works. Nothing wrong with it. And back behind here, if you undo these screws, is all of the cables and everything wrapped up. An access plate for service right here. ANUSM 117C. Navy Department. Electronic system plan, contractor manufacturer, electronic tube and instrument division of General Electronics Corporation, Philadelphia. Contract .69. Maybe that means this is a 1969 model. Look at a serial number. D12. Yeah, they sure made a lot of these, I guess. Anyhow. Not really wanted to show you. The original fixtures in my house that I'm buying are Crane. Now Crane kind of pulled out of the market in 1984. I think American Standard took them over. They discontinued a bunch of their stuff, but this was an Astra Vanity top, 49 by 22. Now we can see a date on this label, December 13. All of this has been discontinued. But Amazon had it, so I bought it from Amazon. Here's the pick ticket. Oh look, pick ticket, December 19th to 13. So Amazon ships at UPS, and you can see my hesitation when, of course, I ripped open the top of the box. And when I saw this and saw the shape the box was in, all wet, strapped together, that don't look good, does it? Well, this was a 39-inch. Vanity and sink. That's all that's left of it. I went and picked up this end of the box. I said, oh, that seems awful light. I mean, look at this. That's UPS for you. So, UPS strikes again. Oh, look, I actually got an Elger warranty. It's an Astrolab top, which was Crane. And of course, Crane, American Standard bought Elger too. So I guess maybe they sold these under the Elger name also. But yep, would have been real nice. Cultured marble. Almost all gotta go to the dump. Yeah, look at how nice and scratched up that got, of course, after it broke into a gajillion pieces. Ain't that nice. Yep. So, thanks UPS. You did a great job. Thankfully, one of the good things about buying from Amazon, through Amazon or whatever, is that I called them up and told them what happened, and they immediately refunded my card. I said, I can send you some pictures. They said, that's all right, Mr. Landry, don't bother. So, thanks Amazon, thanks for nothing. Thanks for smashing up a discontinued vanity top, you know, that I found another one somewhere, so hopefully that'll arrive in one piece. But, yeah, we appreciate it. Thanks, bye-bye.